Okay, so before I start this video, I just want to give a massive shout out to Harry B. He made me a sick new intro and outro, so yeah, big up to him. I'll leave all his links down in the description. So yeah, let's get right into the video. So I've been in Mexico for the last few weeks, and since I've been gone, a lot of shit has happened. Like, the UK got a new Prime Minister and Pokemon Go became a thing. But above any news story over the last few weeks, this is the biggest, and no news outlet has reported on it. None. Most of Little T's videos on BG Media have been deleted. They're gone. No more road rage.
Yo, yes, like the bifter, I'm gonna raid your little sister.
No more Afghan business.
When I see you, it's gonna be like a drive-by. Look, wanna clash me? I'm no source nigga. Might have to torture this nigga.
Nothing, except one that's left. That's called Tellum. And in the video, he raps about his parents doubting that he can spit bars.
But my mum and dad is proud, cause they had doubts that I couldn't spit.
And that he got excluded from school for raping someone.
Got excluded for it, but back then, I don't wanna be G.
I guess he wasn't lying when he said he was gonna rape someone's little sister.
I'm gonna rape your little sister.
So where is Little T? Is there any remains of him on the internet? And the answer is yes. There's this channel called TRP Vision. It's kind of like BG Media, except it only features beef videos. Now, what is this beef, you ask? Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you. So recently, Little T has been beefing with this girl called Soph Aspin. And oh my god, it's fucking savage. Like, these bars that they're both spitting are fucking lethal. So anyway, let's watch some of these videos. Okay, so there's two videos by Little T and one by Soph Aspin. I swear there was another by her, but I can't find it anywhere. I don't know if it was just my imagination or what, but I swear there was another. But anyway, let's get into Little T, who you are. Soph Aspin sends.
Sophie, yes, we know who you are. Sophie, yeah, you're really not hard. Sophie, yeah, you're gonna get pawed.
Bloody hell, that's an intimidating location. I mean, is there anywhere more intimidating than your local kebab shop? I don't think so.
Sophie, we know who you are. You're that girl who copies my bars. You're that girl who is a retard.
Oh shit, you called her a retard. That's fucking savage, mate. Also, can we just acknowledge this kid standing next to him? Like, what is he doing there? He just kind of stands there staring at Little T and nodding. Like, mate, if you're not going to spit any fire bars, what are you doing here? Once again, like the last Little T video, I've got to ask this. Why is he out so late? It's way past his bedtime. You know, at 7 o'clock, Little T's mum's got to tuck him into bed and read him a story until he falls asleep. Little T, it's at least 7:30. You should just go back home.
In your profile picture, what the fuck's that pose? When I see your brother, he better get on toes. Con, I'm gonna give him some sick blows right to the nose.
Fucking hell, Sophie's brother, you best be scared. Little T, who's probably about 4 foot tall, is gonna knock you out.
Why is this girl, yeah, trying to spit? BG Media, run that shit.
Well, you can't really say BG Media run that shit anymore, because most of your videos have been deleted off there. You know, I think Little T should make his own grime channel. I think he'd do a lot better. You know, I bet Little T's got a Minecraft channel or something. He could just convert that into a grime channel. If Little T's watching this video, he should be taking notes, because this is a good idea.
Lyrically spun that shit, I bet you got hair under your armpits.
That has to be the most savage diss I've ever heard. You've got hair under your armpits. Holy fucking shit. Like, you know that most savage YouTubers list I was featured on a while ago? Little T should be on there instead of me.
Link me now, link me later. All that money better get that paper.
All that money better get that paper. I bet his nan just gave him like £100 for his birthday or something, and now he thinks he's balling. You know, he can get that new Razor scooter he wanted.
A hot tip waste of my now meals a street educator.
And that's the end of the video. It's him pretending to fire a gun. Fucking hell, you can tell he's hard. Like, you wouldn't want to mess with him. You know, when he's not on Club Penguin, he's either out spitting bars or nicking his mum's cigarettes and selling them to his mates at school. Oh yeah, and of course, raping people's little sisters.
I'm gonna rape your little sister.
So anyway, I think it's time to have a listen to Soph Aspin's reply. And she did it in a video called Thinking He's Hard, Little T Reply. So let's get into this. Okay, what is the setting of this intro? She's like sitting on a shipping container with original Banksy graffiti on it. So anyway, I got a little fact about Soph Aspin before we actually get into the bars. She also had a few videos up on BGM, but like Little T, all her videos got taken down. They weren't taken down by YouTube or anything. They were taken down by the people who run the channel. And you know, I honestly can't see why. You know, Little T was spitting some fire. And I mean, this was one of Soph Aspin's videos on there.
I wanna take the tenacity in that because their girlfriend is a little rat. But too many boys are little man size. The man size trying to get the dick in my pants, that's bad that.
Now you can't tell me that wasn't straight fire. You know, Blackpool Grime Media, I think you made a massive mistake taking down their videos. Hashtag bring back Soph Aspin. Hashtag bring back Little T.
Send him for the goon who sent for me. He's thinking he's RJ Rick's little T. Be careful, you're gonna get done when you see you be crying all the way home.
Oh shit, I just realised something. You know in my video I made a few weeks ago about little T? At the end of one of his videos he said he was gonna send for someone called Sophie.
Next time I hear your bars, yeah, you're talking about me, I'm gonna send for you.
Fucking hell, Sophie, you best be scared. He's gonna get his Minecraft clan on you. This is who Little T got his Minecraft clan on.
Band, you're a funny little kid trying to test me up. But understand, pal, leave away your thoughts. Can't you fuck off, you need a bath. Go back to your castle or you can't rap.
Honestly, from what I've seen so far, Soph Aspin has Little T on the ropes. Let's just hope Little T can come back with his three other replies. Yeah, he made three fucking replies to this one. And one of them was actually posted on BG Media about a week ago. So, you know, maybe Little T might be making a return on there. I fucking hope so. Actually, no, he's only done two. Because one of them's a remix. Someone actually made a Little T remix.
Here you go, Josh, this one's for you. Send for me and I'll send back to your mum's the dawn of everyone's episode.
That was actually a good diss, I'm not gonna lie.
Your mum's the dawn of everyone's episode.
That's ruined Little T's career. Fucking hell.
Yeah. You be best at fuck Josh, or you gay, or heard you like to suck.
I'm sorry, did you just call a 12-year-old gay over the internet? That's like the most year 7 thing you could do. Like, remember when you're in year 7 and the most deadly thing someone could say towards you is, you're gay? Like, once someone said you're gay in year 7 to you, that was your secondary school career over. That, along with you're unique, was the biggest diss someone could send to you in year 7.
Thinking you're bored with your little crew, but this is a game between me and you, fat.
And that's the end of the video. You know, it wasn't the best diss track I've ever heard, but at the moment in this little beef thing these two have got going on, I'm gonna say Sophie has the lead. But that's the only reply she sent so far that I'm aware of. So anyway, let's watch Little T's next diss track. It's called Deeper.
Reply to Sophie, yeah? Go ill, step back. I need a chill pill, yeah, don't come back. Man's better than Tupac.
I'm sorry, did you just say he's better than Tupac? Like, honestly, mate, I can't disagree with you there. You know, Tupac always wanted to get featured on BG Media, but he couldn't. And you've done that, so you're officially better than Tupac. Congratulations, Little T.
When I see your brother, he's gonna get a panic attack. Hit him in his back, hit him in his face. We'll be seeing stars for days.
Little T, I think you need to stop threatening Soph Aspin's brother here. You did it in the last one.
When I see your brother, he better get on toes. Con, I'm gonna give him some sick blows right to the nose.
He's done nothing wrong, Little T. Leave him alone, I bet he's proper scared.
Come calls me the white son, because your mum's on my deep.
I'm sorry, Little T, but I have no idea what the fuck you're saying. You need to speak a bit clearer, mate.
They took your top. If you don't, then you're getting no pop. You've got a tash. Fuck this shit, let's clash. Sophie, your mum's a nonce. She's on my mails.
Okay, and that's pretty much the end of the video. Like, it was only about a minute long, but I think what Little T was saying was, your dad's a paedophile.
Yes, and I bet you,
your dad's called Ted,
hiding them kids in the shed.
And you've got a big nose.
Rose is bigger than the Eiffel Tower.
Those were the two biggest disses that I heard. The rest of it was just in some kind of fucking snake tongue. Okay, so at this point, I reckon Soph Aspin still has the lead. You know, I'm sure everyone gives a shit about who's gonna win. But anyway, let's jump into Little T's third and final diss track so far. And this time he features someone that looks like he's in his 20s called Dylan Brewer. Now, you may remember this guy from Afghan Business. He was the proper cool guy in the car park smoking weed. But anyway, let's hope these two can spit some fire bars.
Yo, man went pen and he thinks he's bad. Robbing old people, nah, that's bad. Heard the news, did you hear the news? Nah, yeah, it got me mad. Yeah, it got me vexed. Yeah, it got me mad. Cali man, Sam, go fuck your dad.
Dylan, mate, I think you need some sunglasses or something. Like, it's not even that bright outside, mate. You know, I reckon the reason why he's squinting is because this is the first time he's left the car park in a few years. You know, he's just been sitting down there, chilling, smoking a big weed, sending out diss tracks. But you know, at one point he had to come out of the car park.
Yo, Sophie Aspin got gangbanged in a white van by 5 man. It's not no myth. She's a dirty bitch and her mum was sucking my dick.
Okay, so I heard from someone else's video, I can't remember who it was, that Soph Aspin is only 14. Now, I don't know about you, but I think it's a bit shitty for some 20-year-old man to call a 14-year-old a dirty bitch.
Dirty ginger bitch.
What the fuck? Okay, so after this bit, Little T comes in, and I mean, let's just have a listen.
Yo, Cali man, stop thinking you're a man. Hello, we head up and get shot fan. Come to your house all dressed in black.
Okay, so if you don't know who Cali man Sam is, he's pretty much like Soph Aspin's diss track partner or whatever.
Say something to me, I'll put a sword in your back. I'll go hard and water your gas.
I'm guessing them two are making a diss track towards these two or something. But yeah, Cali man Sam's pretty much a rogue man young lean.
I've been doing grind for a long, long time. If you don't like me, stay off my line. Yeah, the flow is fine. At the age of child, yes, that's too fine. Yeah, it's my time.
Half of Little T's lyrics are just yeah. Little T, honestly, you need to come up with some more fire bars. You know, I placed a £10 bet on you to win this beef. You better not let me down.
When I'm with my boys, yeah, don't see your face, yeah, bang.
And that's the end of the video. I don't think Little T really made any disses in that video. It was mainly Dylan Brewer who was doing all the dissing. But yeah, Little T, you've honestly got to step up your game. But anyway, guys, I'd just like to say no hate towards anyone in this video. So don't send them any hate or anything. So anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed today's video. And as always, if you enjoyed, please remember to subscribe and smash that motherfucking like button.